What'd you get?
A 97.
God, you know, that's so unfair. I mean, the teacher obviously likes you better than me.
What's that supposed to mean? You don't think I deserve good grades?
I mean, yeah, I do, but like, why should I get the bad grades while you get the good grades? The teacher obviously likes you more.
Did it ever occur to you that maybe I get these good grades because I get more of the answers right?
No, that can't be it.
Okay, well, what did you get?
59. See, this is what I mean. It's so unfair. She even put the goddamn frowny face on here. All right? No, she obviously likes you more. You know what that means? You know what I gotta do now? I gotta show this to my mom. She's gonna be very mad.
I gotta show this to my mom.
Yeah, I'm sure she'll be happy. I'm sure she'll be proud.
Right
on
the fridge.
Oh, you're proud.
Right on the fridge.
Oh yeah, right on the fridge. Yeah. You know what? Yeah. You know what? Your lucky run is gonna end someday. I am praying for your downfall.
Ouch.
Yeah.
Okay, I thought we were friends. Okay.
We're not friends.
Okay.
Mrs. Well. Pin on the fridge. I'll pin you to a fucking wall and throw you down.
Oh my god,
yeah.
It was just a 97.
Yeah, I'm exactly.
Not,
sorry,
I'm not perfect.
That's all it is. 97.
I'm sorry, I can't get 100.
Let's get 100.
I just tried my best, okay?
You clearly didn't try enough. I tried my best, and look what that got me.
Exactly, 59, so why are you even talking to me like that?
Because that's a good point.
You know what? We're breaking up. I'm done.
Wait, what? I'm sorry, but I'm just thinking of the